George, only me. How are you today, dear? Having a little doze or just resting your eyes? I'll make you a fresh cup. Shan't be a minute. A couple of biscuits. You are then, dear. That better?
Yes, thank
you. Bit more. There. Do you need anything else, dear? You sure? I'll drink your tea up before it gets cold. I'll be on my way. Now tell Ivy I was asking after her, won't you? Don't get up to any mischief. Ta-da, dear. Hello, Reg.
Afternoon, Mrs. Drake.
You all right, dear?
Can't complain.
Going off for your tea?
Yes.
What you having?
Bit of bread and dripping.
That all?
Cup of tea.
Oh, look after yourself, Reg. I told you, you want to come over to our house for your tea one night.
Don't want to put you out.
Oh, don't be daft. What about tomorrow? You can come over after work, you know where we are, number 82. Feed you up a bit. Do you fancy that?
You sure?
Be no trouble, Reg.
Go on then.
Oh, lovely. See you tomorrow then. Now don't you forget.
Hello, Nelly.
All right, Vera.
Isn't it cold?